For the last 5 years, the rate of deforestation was estimated to be 10 million hectares per year. This has accumulated to over 2 billion hectares of degraded land, causing increases in carbon dioxide in our atmosphere and a loss of biodiversity. The rate of land degradation today is still higher than land restoration. And at Dendra, we took on that challenge to reverse that. And today, we've achieved a milestone. We're introducing Gen 3, the new generation of aerial technology, including systems and drones that will revolutionise our capabilities to restore ecosystems at scale. The Gen 3 technology enables us to rebalance the situation, tipping in the favour of restoring biodiversity and sequestering carbon at scale. Each of our Gen 3 seeding drones is able to reseed up to 60 hectares per day, carrying 700 kilograms of daily payload. That's roughly the weight of 2 polar bears. It means that we could spread at least 420 million seeds every day, containing over 50 different types of species. All of our Gen 3 platforms are made to be flown in a swarm by a single flight team, more than doubling our capabilities. So imagine the potential outcome. Planting a seed is just the first step. We have to make sure that it germinates and grows as expected, that the native species are thriving, and that the invasive species are under control. Visualising and understanding ecosystems with precision is critical to plan and monitor restoration projects. The faster we can detect what's happening, the faster and better we can react to identify the best course of action. Our new Gen 3 drone fleet can capture environmental data and visualise ecosystems with ultra-high resolution quality at an unparalleled scale in the regreening space. One single drone is enabling us to collect 300 hectares of data every day, equivalent to 400 football fields. This technology allows us to visualise entire ecosystems, from individual leaves on trees and blades of grass, to every animal roaming the land. By creating the tools needed to power scalable ecosystem restoration, we empower humanity to restore the balance of our natural world and prepare our planet for a better tomorrow.